And we should be approaching the coast of Africa pretty soon here in the Namibian desert. It's been exceptionally clear, so you might get some nice shots if you can stay that long.
Hey, we copy, and Inco's got us out the D camera currently. And Bob, we're currently looking through the C camera.
Periodic occasions throughout the flight. Thus far, they've been working with this and a new procedure to hopefully restore the system